Then, the digital data are sent through an 8-bit bus to the FPGA, where it is demodulated. Finally, the signal is sent from the FPGA to the microcontroller through the serial peripheral interface SPI, to deal with the RFID protocol. When the Proxmark acts as a transmitter, the same steps are performed but in reverse order. The FPGA modulators/demodulators are developed in Verilog, while the Atmel microcontroller is programmed in C.